we often think about AI as a way to streamline and automate, right? That's how we think about it. It seems that we have an opportunity here when we look at talent assessments to go beyond the assumed successors, right? Sometimes those board meeting rooms, we've already been thinking about the next one or two automatic people, but this could let us go deeper and be looking at a broader succession pool.
Mm-hmm.